Oh yeah, dude, we need to confront this, okay? We need to face the facts, okay? We need to face the fucking facts. Snyder is kind of a hack, okay? Look, I get it, alright? Fucking 300 looked cool. But Snyder is the directing equivalent of an artist who only knows how to draw really fucking sick, like, biker tat pinups with, like, thank you, EE, with, like, flames coming out of everything and, like, sick, like, explosions in the background. But when it comes to, like, broader composition or, like, storytelling, he really struggles.